Hello guys, Cruz the Room here. Today, I am going to tell you my true and honest feelings about Eradog 2012. But if you like this user, then I respect your opinion. I'm not trying to create a hate base on him, even though I hate him, and most of my friends do, that's up to you guys. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, he's a cyber bully. He bullies multiple users who have done nothing to you. What have they done to you? And then he comes up with lies about bullying these users. Well, at least he does with me, he commented. Bad. On one of my videos, and I replied, if you hate my channel, then get out of my channel. I was just doing what a normal person would do. I wasn't saying, you're ugly, or you're so smelly, or made a death threat. I was just preventing a hate base. So you count that as bullying? That's so hypocritical. Also, he's a meme caller. Want proof? Here is proof. He called someone a twerp just because they subscribe to Daniel and Apostle. Seriously, you're a dog. Not everyone hates Daniel and Apostle. No need to call someone a twerp. Also, he called that same user a twerp again. And lastly, he bullies Kamal the creator. He exposed him just because he hates Israel. You've got to be kidding me. Exposed for just hating Israel? He's Muslim. So of course, he's going to hate Israel. That's so stupid, and you need to just ignore users and just move on and that's final. Everyone is really mad at you. Anyway, that's all I got to say. I hope this user gets terminated. Also, let me tell you a secret, Eradog. The YouTube team knows about you. I contacted them and they know all about you. So they're on about you. So I suggest you stop bullying, otherwise your channel may be gone. I'm not being mean, I'm just telling you what I know.